I think everyone will enjoy this one. Maybe some have seen it. Maybe they haven't.
It's a classic.
It is a classic.
I believe it won 4 Oscars the year it came out.
Sprawling cinematography. Mr. Sylvester Stallone, you might know the name.
He's in a truck.
He's in a truck. He's got the hat. He's got the sunglasses. Ladies and gentlemen, it's over the top.
Where can I drop off my headshots?
Is this stopping by mom will shoot screenplay?
I can put on it. Look at the. Why are they looking at him like he's a piece of shit? Yeah.
Do you really think you can make up 10 years in 2 to 3 days?
I think I can make you feel like it's been 10 years.
Not for trucking, but maybe with arm wrestling.
I'm gonna drill you like a fracking town.
You wanna sit on the gear shift?
Can I ask you a question, sir?
Are you a pedophile?
Yeah. Sure.
How did you get all these pictures of me?
I took them.
You should see the naked one. What are you doing?
No one stops. They just assume it's his dad.
Yeah, fine. Wouldn't you?
Wouldn't you slow down?
A brawny man chasing a little soldier down the street
from a truck.
Truth is, I never did what your grandfather said I did, Mike.
Those boys were consenting. I hope you've enjoyed sitting down because you're not gonna for a while.
Sprayed some of that food on. Oh, look, he's laying on him. This is just ghoulish.
Got an interesting style, Mike.
Can you explain why my brute shipment is 4 days late? I was arm wrestling and making my child drive.
This is great. I'm really doing it. This is great.
Stop at the liquor store. I gotta get you some Jesus juice.
Can you just say that into this tape recorder?
Yeah. Oh shit! What the fuck? His kid's getting abducted.
He's not even watching.
He's not even watching.
Oh Jesus! The bitch is dead. Excuse me, Colonel.
Excuse me. Can someone tell this man his wife is dead? Excuse me.
Oh, are you the son? Can someone tell him his mother's dead?
All right, have Boris Karloff tell you. Your wife. What are you crying about? Knock it off, pissy eyes. Say hello to my little boy. $7,000.
Take it.
It's got a fucking arm wrestling exercise thing in it. There's pictures of young boys all over it. How much is that worth?
Keep the kid. I can't stand him. Fuck it.
Oh, that's first prize? Wow, how handy. First prize is a truck?
That works.
This amounts to the you're the best around montage in the Karate Kid.
Correct.
Important thing for me, I don't really, it doesn't matter if I become.
Ha ha! Oh my! Is this the flight from Thailand?
That one's mine.
Yes, I'm claiming him.
Oh, he's drinking gasoline.
Ah.
Oh, look, it's Artie and Colin trying to stop him.
Motor oil. What the fuck?
Oh my!
That is such a great slide.
It is.
Yeah, the mouth.
That's okay. You're gonna win, like you said, Dad. Remember? You'll have the gold truck, and you can start your own business.
I just found out I had my own business. I didn't even know.
He's got to throw on his Robin Williams suspenders.
Over the top. It's where I put the rope.
Yeah.
I put the rope on the beam. Over the top.
What I do is I just try to take my hat and I turn it around. And it's like a switch that goes on. And when the switch goes on, I feel like another person.
Marilyn Monroe. That's who I feel like.
Yeah, there isn't much strategy that people could yell like fans at arm wrestling. Yeah, do that. Get the over the top, bitch. Here it comes. You just got to do that, and then you could win. There it is.
Yeah.
I did it. Oh, dude, was the crony getting choked up?
Mm-hmm.
Look at the crony. A crony can't get choked up.
Terry Funk's emotional.
You need new cronies.
What is the long shot. Over the top.
Over the top. Do you think anyone got an over the top tattoo? Bad Night, performed by Frank Stallone. Written by a Frank Stallone.
Yeah, you know what you don't hear much of? Frank Stallone.
There it is. Over the fucking top.
Ladies awesome. And gentlemen.
Could you imagine you're walking out of the theater at this point and people are going like, that was really good.